Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Scotia Shrine, heading down to, well, already underground, level 1 basement. I guess now going to sub-basement. There's two ways down, so this is one of them. Hello. Tagos. Not sure if we've seen them before. I wonder how many monsters are gonna be here. Let's use the unlimited here on this Tagos A. I like that. Too bad it didn't kill it. Oh, it healing the other one? Aw. Ah! It healed back a lot of those points. We did like 205 to it, I think, and we healed back. It healed back 129. I do not approve. Let's kill this thing before I can be healed again. Hunger! Gah! There. Can't heal that now, can ya? Oh! I want that gingered scissor. I'll kill the world! Or I'll just throw away stimulant. So we came from here. So we're going this way. Ah, we can get to this treasure. We got antidote ore. Antidote ore what? I'm just kidding. Let's see what this might be. That's not a potion, is it? It's antidote ore. Is that a book? Protector? Oh, it's an accessory. Oh, we had that before. Or with an antidote spell inside. Full protection against poison attacks. Oh, okay. We have that. We've never used it. Oh, it's another way down. Down and down we go. But I want to see what's down the other staircase. On the top floor. I don't want that. Maybe we can get around and get the other treasure chest from that way. Let's check it out. Just listen to the chill music as we throw away stimulant and rarer potions. Is it down here? Oh, I don't know if it's... No. Back further. Geez, you're finding a lot of things. It's too bad most of them are not useful. Oh, it immediately goes down. All right. Oh, just a dead end? With a chest. A Helios blade. That's interesting. There's nothing there. Let's go check out this Helios blade. So if I'd have known, I would have gone straight for there first and continued on, because it's just a dead end. Wait. That's not the way. On top of the Luna Blade, yeah, I just found another one that's even better. 9 points more, Helios Blade, yeah, sold. We will vanquish you. You're doomed. Well, we gotta heal up a little bit. Douglas sitting there with 9 XP. Yeah, she doesn't know. So the only one who knows the white magic right now is Ruti. She's our only healer. Well, this is where that chest. Oh, because we came back down, it populated it with monsters again. I think. Unless we're in another area that looks just the same. Oh no, we still have to go down. Okay. This is new stuff. Should be anyway. Some more of those special doors. Hi! 2 of them. At least. The Hazaman can be killed in 2 hits. Raku the Dragon, 2 or 3. The Tagos is the hardest to take down. I'm trying to save our full attacks for any boss coming up, so that's why I'm not using Aven and Lucius's. Yeah, couldn't remember her name for a second. Special attacks, deadlies. Finishing moves, whatever you want to call them. Oh, that's heavy. Knocked him right off the screen. Oh, we got that one pretty easily. Alright, she needs some healing, that's for sure. I like this part. Oh, can't reach her. Ah. Oh, they're all full. Oh, not Rutice. Everybody with Rutice has a finishing move available. Close enough. Alright, so we got that set of doors, and we got that set of doors. Oh, you found something? Well, we'll never know what it was. She might get knocked out right now. Oh, I just walked past her. Wow. Aven and Rutice are actually getting close to level 24. We got SP Arcanum 2. If you even... Oh, couldn't get that. That's cool. Restores magic points 80 times. How's Rutice's magic? It's pretty good. Use one of these things. Okay, two of those things. Oh, more stairs down. Let's do the other doors. A monstre. I'll use one deadly on this guy. Got their little, like, teamed off into different monster. Pretty cool. you gonna make it? Yes! Avon, level 24. Matisse, 24 as well. Yay! That's good. Oh, just a chest through here. Royal powder. That's something we found recently, right? We bought one. Or we were gonna buy one. Awakens unconscious while fully restoring power. So now we got two of them. I'll probably just keep using the stimulant for a while. Go down. Oh, it's light over here. Oh, don't give me another maze to go through. Wait a second. Rarest potion. Sweet. Tiresia H2O. They're giving us items. I think we have some of those. H2Os, yeah. Ultimate potion made of shining stars restores hit point, magic point, status error completely. That's powerful. And they gave us that. Dead end here. Dead end over here. This is some shrine here under the under everything. Just checking to see if there's any chests tucked away on the sides. Lots of water going on. Oh, what the hell? We just teleported somewhere? Ugh! We, like, completely... like, dematerialized or rematerialized again. Oh, there's a chest over here. Dashing boots. Is that an item? Protector? Dashing boots. Magic shoes that enhance mobility. The user can move like a wind for a while. Wow. Like a wind. So it would be to replace this. Attack goes down. Is it something that just has a... okay. I'll just hold on to it for now and not use it. Or equip it. I might have like a special effect or something. A Sura charm? Talisman containing impact spell inside increases attack power for a while. Just a while, mind you. Oh, cool. That's pretty sweet. I'm just looking for any more chests, if there are any. No. We stride forth. Oh. Ah! There's the evil Oracle Borgied. a relative of Durga, Scotia of Water. Your mind has started to be enclosed in darkness. Stop your useless resistance and give me the sacred treasure. If you don't listen, I can't guarantee this girl's life. Scotia's voice. Evil apostle who brings destruction and reclamation, stop this despicable conduct that demeans your own existence. You are the one who has changed into such a despicable being. Look at yourself first, the beautiful water spirit. That's it, says Avon. Look who's here, a brother of the Durga's daughter and... well, well, and a traitor. I come across boorish guests when I'm having fun. Avon says, you can't get away with anything here. I'll get even with you for the other day. Oh dear, you still don't understand incompetence. Rutis, I find it hard to understand. How come you betrayed the great Lord Belius and cooperated with this scrawny young man? What does his weight or build have anything to do with it? You don't understand, says Rutis. Someone like you who persecutes and makes fools of the weak. As far as I'm concerned, I find it hard to understand why Lord Belius is keeping someone crazy like you. Conceited little girl. At least I was going to pity them and take care of them by myself, but I changed my mind. I am going to let her play against you. What? Who's going to play against us? What the hell are you doing? Scotia's voice yelling? Ah! What is that? Is he going to make Scotia attack us? In her, like, hideous form? Something changed her into that form. No! Yells Scotia. Avon says, hey, what did you do to Scotia? And I stole her mind by using a sacred spell in the Book of Life. Die in the hand of the spirit who should have been on your side. Then, have a nice trip to death. Hey, get back here! Scotia, answer me! I don't want to fight with you. No! She's still yelling no. Muti says, Avon, we don't have time to hesitate. Dang it. Scotia, I'm sorry, but I have to do this to save the girl. Alright, we're fighting Scotia. Wow. Well, at least we got full meters. We got Water Spirit, A, B, C, D, and we got Scotia. Alright, let's... let's do it unlimited on Scotia. Just in case we have to defeat these things first. I'm gonna have Douglas attack C. Actually, I'm gonna have Douglas... oh, Douglas is all the way over there. Alright, so yeah, Douglas is attacking C then. And then... she can't reach that, right? Wait. What are we all doing? Okay, he's gonna do... Sonic Sword on Scotia. Alright, she will attack C, and Douglas will attack C, and she'll attack Scotia. Two hits didn't bring it down. 225, okay. Life water, healing it. That was an attack. Here I thought she was healing herself. Missed. Okay, good. Aqua Splash. I wanna take out the sea one. Two hits and still up. Oh crap! She's out. Wow. Alright, let's try to attack C some more, and then magic. Alright, oh, I forgot what refresh does. Alright, believe it or not, I am gonna use this. Royal Powder on Lucius. Now this will bring her back and all her hit points. I think is what that does, yeah. And we're still trying to bring down C and then see what happens. Three hits. Four hits brings it down. Still have to bring her back. Oh crap. Bring her back. Oh, she went late. Okay. We need to bring Avon back now. I don't want to use I'll try using a stimulant on Avon. Actually, Rarest. Is there one that heals all of us? I think so. Maybe she doesn't have that. So maybe we can see descriptions of things. Alright, well, she's going to heal. Lucius can use the stimulant. He'll probably die right after though, because he's got low hit points. What can I do? I only have one more royal thing, so... So we're healing. I'm gonna heal her. And then... He's gonna use a rarer on himself, and then she's going to use the stimulant on Avon. I knew that was coming again. We need to get rid of these things. Potion, I guess, on himself. And then she needs to heal herself. La Rara. Oh, La Rara is all party. I don't trust her. She's kind of slow with the speed, though. But still, it's gonna help. I wonder how much it heals by. I think it's my first time using it. So he's got a full meter. Let's use the Sword Wind on Water Spirit B. And just in case it's not dead, I'll have her attack it as well. Alright, two down of those things. She just hit Scotia. Oh, that's good. That's not bad. Yeah, she's gonna have to keep using it. Oh, crap. Alright, well... attack A, and then she'll bring her back with stimulant. You better bring her back so she can heal us. Oh no. Ah! Oh, we're not doing too well. It brings her back with 50 hit points. Okay. I would use her full attack move, but we're using her to heal everybody. What were we attacking? A? Oh, we killed that one. I'm not even sure. Let's attack A. And then... rarer. And then hopefully she'll bring him back first. Because last time Ortiz went last, so... let's... revive him. Not antidote. Wrong thing. She went first this time. Well, at least I'm not hurting Douglas any further. Hitting A, so let's keep hitting A. La Rara. Alright, we just got one of those underlings left. Getting easier. We defeated three of those things. Oh, Oh, you wanna... Sorry, guys. I wanna defeat this thing first. Now we can do this. Everybody kill the last water spirit. Much better. Nice! We can focus on Scotia now. She healed herself. Alright. Deadly. Deadly. Regular attack. And deadly. Let's see how this works. 202 damage there. 90 there. 165 there. And finally, 242. Looks like that might have done it. Yay! Watch the XP pile up. Are you back to your beautiful form? Son of man, you did a splendid job. Even says, Scotia, you regained yourself. One way of putting it. It's because you removed the evil spirit from me. You wish for a piece of light. I saw the radiance of your soul with my own eyes. With that, I'll entrust you Delibid, the quick right foot of Bardas. Excuse me, guys. Choked up over here. Delipede? I accept it gratefully, says Avon. It's been about 1,000 years since light and darkness went to sleep. Why did this happen now? Why did you all get involved? You ought to think about the meaning of it all. Wait a minute, says Avon. What do you mean? Listen, son of man. Your journey will be long and difficult. Lending you my power is the least I can do for you. Oh. You're like crackling with energy here. Ah. Riti says, Avon? This power, what's running through my body? I've never felt this before. It's the power to summon my relatives. It's up to you whether you can handle the power or not. Okay, I guess he's got a new magic thingy. I finally fulfilled my role. Magic thingy. Magic spell. Oh, well done. In your role there. She's gone, says Avon. Ruti says, Scotia's divine aura has disappeared too. She may have fallen in a deep sleep again. Douglas says, anyhow, we achieved our goal here. By the way, Avon, what was the power that the spirit lent you? I don't know, but I feel something I never had before. It's like I can feel something in the air. Lucia says, I assume it's a spirit spell. Huh? You must have awakened to summon the spirits. That makes no sense. I can use the wind spirit so I can... Or maybe he must have been awakened to use the spirit. I can use the wind spirit so I can feel the existence of the wind spirits. The relatives of Scotia means that you've gained the water spirit. What a power I was lent. Lita says, Yeah, we forgot all about you. Sorry about that. You were crumpled in a corner. Huh? Where am I? Oh, we're in a new place for you to play. Hide and go seek. Just don't jump down that hole over there.